sings the blues.
Those animals are always getting in my way. These days, I can hardly get any work done. Poor me. Boss is going to cut my wages again. What's this? A frog?
Help!
I almost squished one a while ago. Stupid frog.
Wait!
Top dollar paid for frogs. Bring us your frogs, and we'll pay. This is exactly what I was looking for. Drat! Why did I let that frog slip through my fingers? Wait. If I've seen one before, there must be more around here. There might be a whole village filled to the brim with frogs. Yes! Croaking gold! It's time to put the days of struggling for money behind me! Ribbit! Ribbit! Croak! Come on out, little froggies! Ribbit!
What Slugger is doing?
Ribbit!
Oh no! Go
Ribbit.
Crazy!
Come here, little froggy! Ribbit!
Huh?
Ribbit! Ribbit! Croak!
He did go crazy!
Ribbit.
Listen to him! Croak!
Shh! Keep it down! I'm working! Have some respect!
Listen to his nonsense! He's forgotten he makes a living cutting down trees!
Yeah, but that's not a bad thing, Bramble. He's not logging, so who really cares?
Ribbit?
Forget about him. Let's go fishing.
Okay. Hey, hold on! Whoop! Oh, hey, bro! Check out this fish I just caught!
You're a professional!
Aw, man! It escaped!
Walker, Bick!
What did I do?
You owe me a big fish!
And you owe me a big frog!
You're blaming me for this? How dare you! Let me at him, right. Bro!
Come on! I'm not
calm
afraid
down.
Of you!
Why don't let me at him?
Yeah, gotcha!
You'd better share that with me!
Oh, man! Just great! That's two fish!
I've drawn a line. That's your side, that's mine. No crossing. Is that clear?
Why, you little...
Hold on! This way he won't get in our way anymore!
The line has been drawn and the words have been spoken!
Briar, look at me!
Without the bears in my way, this'll be easy! Huh? Whoa, what a huge frog! I'm gonna get ya! Hey, come back! You ain't getting away from me! Get back here! What do you think you're doing? Get out of my way! What's your problem anyhow?
No crossing! Remember!
This plan wasn't as brilliant as I thought it would be, especially with those bears enforcing the rules so strictly! That's it! I gotta get those two out of my hair! Let's see, what can I do to get those two bears out of here? I know! Fish are way easier to catch for a pro like me! I'll just lend them a hand! This should be enough to satisfy even those stinky bears! Hey! Over here! I've got a piece ready for ya! It's a big basket of fish! See?
Ooh. Oh, wow! How nice of you, Vic!
Hey, bro, come back!
Are they all for us?
Yes, they are! Every single slimy one! Now go and eat them! Go on, go on!
You're the best, man!
Hey, Bramble!
Now to get me some frogs! I'm a frog catcher and I'm okay!
You fool! Stop thinking with your stomach! Never take anything from him! Got it? It's probably a part of some evil plan!
Really? An evil plan?
I don't know. But we should go check it out. Come on!
Well, where is he?
Huh?
Huh?
Oh! This explains why he's been trying to catch those little croakers. He's gonna trade them for money.
Are they worth a lot?
Mm-hmm. Restaurants are paying top dollar. They're an endangered species. Bramble, let's go catch a poacher. Bear Brothers!
To the rescue!
And now we play the waiting game. Hey, there's one now! Come on, that's it. Just a little further. Yeah! Yeah! Where are you going? Froggy! Yeah! Stop! What are you doing here?
Logger Vic, leave him alone!
Oh, yeah? Say that to my little friend! You think you can run? I'll find you! Stop! Get back here, silly frog! Why, you? So you think you're safe in that cave, do ya? You? This is it! Oh, so many! Looks like the whole family came out to play. Ah, this could not have worked out any better. You little wart rangers are gonna make me rich. It's you again. Now get back here.
Huh? What a rotten guy. Let's go stop him.
What makes you think you could outrun old Vicky? Ow, ow, that really hurt. Ouch. My frog's head. I'll get it right after you. Where could he be? He couldn't have gotten far. This is just crazy.
Hey, you! Show me your ticket. Do it now.
Oh, I'm sorry. I lost it.
Oh, really? I don't believe you.
Hey, you got some money.
What? Wait. All right, enough of your games. Get out now. Hey!
I got you!
You thief! Give me back my hat! This is the sack Vic used to stash the frogs!
Huh?
Briar, we should release these poor little guys!
Huh? Bro, where'd you get the bomb?
Logger Vic left it back there!
Ah! I got a plan!
Riches, here I come!
Stop right there! Give me back my hat!
Look! My frogs! You put that sack down right now! Forget it! I got the biggest one here! Where is it? Oh, man! He slipped away again! Hey, friends! How about you hand me that sack and I catch you a whole bunch of fish, okay?
Ooh! Hey, Briar, hand it over!
Fine. You say you want this bag, Vic? Here!
Maybe I didn't get the king, but I got all his subjects! Whoopee!
Bramble, let's get out of here!
Wait for me! Hand over my hat right now! We'll just add explosives to the list of charges! Come on, this way! Go back to your home! Hey, Briar, we did a good deed today,
The recycled contract.
Oh, Vic! I've sent you the labor contract! Have you received it yet?
Sure have. I got it.
It's a fake contract, but it's very useful. I need it to fool those inspectors from the labor department next week. Now sign the contract and mail it back to me now. Don't mess it up. If you cause me any trouble, remember, I won't go easy on you.
Okie dokie, consider it done. What a schmuck. Oy. He really thinks no one's aware of his dishonorable scheming. And he pays me peanuts. Yeesh! Ow! My stomach! What to do? I gotta make do with something. Better. That was unexpected. Snug as a buggy in a rut. I'm so sleepy. I barely slept a wink at all. Oh, well, back to the daily grind. Que sera? Oh, no! Fabian, what are you playing at? My breakfast is ruined now. I hope you're happy. What a waste.
I have never. What's for lunch today?
Something tasty. Huh? Oh? What's this thing here? Oh, disgusting! I bet Logger Vic left it here.
I'm sick of him. He should be arrested. He doesn't care a smidgen for the environment.
Oh?
Huh? What are you doing?
Here we go.
Ew.
This is a little map for Logger Vic. Here's hoping the little twerp can follow it and start dumping his trash in the right place for once.
Well, let's just hope he can read a map. Let's go, Bram. We gotta get rid of this.
Logger Vic, have you signed that contract yet? You better have. You hear me? I want it yesterday.
Now, what contract? Yeah, it's done. I'll send it right over. Oh, contract! Where did I put it? Oh, come on, Vicky. What to do? Oh, I gotta make do with something. Better. That was unexpected. Oh, dear me! I did not just do that! Disgusting! Well, I gotta do this thing! Nope. Not this one either. What's this one up here? Just a pill. Another pill. My bank account's empty. I thought boss put money into it. Typical Mr. Lee, always paying late. But if I lose this contract, the boss is gonna fire me for sure. No.
Hi.
What are you playing at? My breakfast is ruined now. I hope you're happy. What a waste.
I have never.
I threw it away. Where's the garbage bag? Oh, come on! It should be around here somewhere. Where could it be? Oh, what is that? It's hideous. The route to the garbage dump. It's those bears! They must have taken my contract! Those stinking bears! Oh, I'll get it back, all right! I'm coming for ya!
Look how worked up he got over a measly piece of paper. Human beings are so pathetic. Oh, hey! Who did that?
It's me.
He got ya!
No! Let go!
Make yourself know. Looks like your master's in a hurry. Where's he going?
Huh.
Eee! All right. Babu, do it.
Yes, sire!
Stop! I'll tell you everything!
Huh?
That's what Fabian said. The Logger Vic will be fired if he loses that contract. Then we'll be rid of him. Yep.
Rid of him.
And then my forest will be peaceful again.
Peace and quiet.
Tiki's right. We have to find the contract and drive Logger Vic away.
Right. No, Vic is better for the trees.
Bro!
What did I do?
Are those two competing?
I can keep going! Just a little more!
You fool! Our target is the contract!
I finally made it!
We can't let him get
my
it!
My contract!
Hurry!
Please come back! No, my contract!
Contract!
Sayan!
I cannot. I exhausted.
I am worn out.
I won't give up now.
The contract! Let's get it!
Sire, we gotta catch up with Vic!
I'm worn out.
Huh?
I'm done. No moving. Oh, rest here. Oh. Babu,
yeah?
Massage.
As you wish, sire.
Wait! Get back here! I hate you too!
At last!
Hey, you two! Come here to my contract!
Climb up!
Thinking bears, give me back my contract! Or I will be forced to knock your blocks off!
Please, my dear friends, I have family to provide for.
Oh, no. Oh, please just give it back to me. The train's moving. My career depends on this piece of paper. Come on, guys. My bear friends, please just give it back to me.
Stop playing innocent. We won't buy it.
Give it back. Utterly repulsive.
Do you think his saliva is poisonous?
Where's the other half? Thinking bears, get them back to me! Give it back! Do you hear me? I need that blood! You know I need that! Hey, you just wait till I get you! This is scary! You ain't getting away from me! Not him, Logger! Back!
Bramble, you've gained weight. Logger Vic almost got you there. You gotta lose some pounds, bro.
I'll start exercising tomorrow.
I'd better start looking for another job.
How to be a gentleman?
Hey, bro. Slow down. There's plenty, okay?
Oh, I know. It's just that they're so good.
Yeah. That's what you get for not listening to me.
Whatever, bro.
So, Natasha, maybe that's why she ignores you, huh? Ah, great. Rainbow, I'm kidding, bro. Come on.
It is just I. What's going on with you guys? Huh?
KK! Oh, JK! You got it!
Get off of your tire now! You must be waving your tongue! So, you're saying that you need my help to be making you a real gentleman?
Yes, please!
Okay, I'm accepting. Are you ready to becoming a gentleman?
Yeah!
Okay, to being a real gentleman, keep these in mind. Firstly, posture. And let's not be forgetting the most important thing of them all. We should always hold you down. These are the prizes. If you do welling, then these are all yours. But if you mess up, you get nothing.
Rainbow, jealous? Oh, they're delicious.
I want one.
What are you waiting for? Get on your feet. Do it. Okie dokie. Lesson one. How to stand like a gentleman. Stop looking. Bummy. Hands down. Head up. Right. Don't move. Steady. I said don't move. Steady on now. No shaking. Calming is the key. Stay still. No. Starting again. Stand up straight.
Oh, give me a break.
Gentleman training, lesson two. How to walk like a gentleman. A real gentleman should be capable of walking a tight rope.
I can't do it, Tiki. I'm scared of heights.
Looking what I'm having. If you'll be walking along the rope to the other side, I shall be giving you an apple too.
Bro, you need to stay focused.
Apple. For an apple, I can do it.
Look out!
Brother, help me out!
Wake up!
Tiki! What are you doing here?
As a gentleman, no snoring is allowed. You fail. Do it again!
This is ridiculous!
45, 46, 48. Oh, come on! 47, 48. Still less than my quota! If I fail this time, I'll most definitely be fired! To keep my job, I'll never hold back. Action!
Ah. Oh, no, it's good.
Friar, you're disgusting, savage. A gentleman eats like this.
Bramble, your mouth's too big.
But that's the way I was born.
Too big a gentleman. You need to make it smaller. Do it again. Remember, small bite.
Okay.
It's Slugger Vic. He's at it again. Come on.
Hey, not so fast. Slow it down.
Oh, yeah. Tippy toes.
Just a few more should do. She owe me the money.
Slugger Vic?
Dang it, bears.
Slugger Vic! Put that down!
I'm coming! Almost there! Help me up!
How embarrassing. Looks like I'm on my own. All right then, Vic.
It's rotten there!
Hey!
Go!
It's too violent!
Listen carefully, Vic. That's what you get for logging.
Karma's a birch tree, fool!
You're gonna regret this, you stinkers! Take this, bears! It's time to say farewell!
Whoa! Run for it!
No escaping! Get back!
You're going nowhere!
You're run faster, bro!
No way! I'm a gentleman!
Forget that stuff! Just get moving! Quick!
Wait a second! A gentleman wouldn't be scared by a heathen like Logger Vic! Logger Vic!
Hey, Bramble! Don't be stupid!
Why is he acting so weirdly?
Logger Vic! In the name of gentlemen, let us duel! I almost forgot. A
bear! This bear wants to challenge me to a duel. He clearly overestimates himself. All right, let's get this party started. Show me what you got. Just so you know, you can't beat me.
Listen up! That's cheating! A gentleman would never do that!
Not bad. I'm still better than all y'all. My hat! That's the dirtiest trick in the book.
I learned it from you.
Why, you? All righty.
Mother! Just give in! You already lost!
I surrender. You win.
Gentlemen always win! My eyes! That's cheating!
Bro, look behind you!
What do you say, Bramble? Done for now?
No!
That wasn't very gentlemanly.
Hey, bro, nicely done.
But a real gentleman would never do that, bro. Natasha's never gonna fall for me.
Poppycock. You defeated Logger Vic, which makes you the biggest gentleman ever.
Really?
Of course.
Briar, what would a gent do now?
I know just the thing.
What's going on?
Oh, come on! I know it's you two! You're so violent! Gentlemen, don't act like this! Do you hear me? Let me down!
World's birthday party!
Happy birthday
to you!
Happy birthday! Happy birthday, dear Warren! Happy birthday to you!
Jeez, thank you!
You betcha!
It was just a dream. My birthday's in a few days! A party! I better tell everyone to start preparing! Yeah!
Here is the plan.
Hey, guys!
Warren?
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Oh, nothing!
We're just planning a, well, a surprise for-
Pop quiz! A pop quiz! So, what's up?
Well, my birthday, it's soon, but don't worry. No need to get me anything.
Oh, that's great. Really?
What a relief.
Say what? You serious?
Well, that is what you just said to me.
Well, if that's everything, we'll be going. Later.
Hey, hold on. You guys are my friends, and it's my birthday.
Don't worry about it. Wait, what's that for?
I'm sorry. Oh, boy.
But on Tiki's birthday, everyone brought him a whole bunch of gifts.
About that, Tiki's our good friend. You can't compare yourself to him.
What? You're mine!
Hey, Brian, that may have been a bit too much.
Well, I didn't hear you two come up with anything better.
Just great. Today can't get any worse.
A trap was triggered. Oh, well, it's just a squirrel. At least now I know this thing is working. I should make the hole bigger. Shoo! I'm finally done digging. Catching those bears should be easy. With this sensor and a tranquilizing gun, this whole plan will be absolutely foolproof.
Warren's party is going to be epic. Now we gotta get him some really good gifts.
Here's
my card. Find him a gift first.
So, I'm not your friend. I guess I'm your enemy then.
Huh? Hey, bro. You hear that?
Oh? Hear what?
Nothing. I thought I heard something.
Tired!
I'm so tired!
Well, first go find a gift, okay?
Fine. A gift! A gift! Oh? What a huge pine cone! Warren will just love it! Oh? No, Bramble, first the gift. Boonie, stay focused. Come on, man. Oh, no. Help me.
That's what you got, Adobe.
Now, what should I get Warren? What the? So close. Must be Vic's work. Whoa, that's big. Huh? Bramble? So many bees. Bro, turn around. There's a trap.
What'd you say?
Not good. Stay away.
Oh, yeah. I got one.
Isn't that longer, Vic? He's headed towards the bears. Why should I even care? All right. I'll go warn them. How did Briar fall into that hole?
Briar!
What should I do? I hate them, but I can't let them get caught by Logger Vic.
I can't reach you.
Briar!
Warren?
Logger Vic is coming.
Can't
Logger Vic!
What? Logger Vic's coming? What do we do? What do we do? Briar, come on!
Will you be quiet and let me think?
You now, and I'm going to sell you to the circus. And the best part is, no one can stop me from cutting down trees. What the? Oh, I forgot to bring my weapon. You wait right there.
What should I do now? Living in a circus sounds horrible.
Oh, what did you say? I'm afraid of clowns.
Just stop feeling sorry for yourself. Think of a way to help him! Don't make me slap you silly!
Do you have a plan?
Actually, there you go. Good job! Now throw the book there!
Fire! Take my hand!
All right! Almost there!
Reach for it!
I'm back! Miss me?
Come on! Finally!
Nice. Sure is a top-notch tranquilizer gun. You can't escape!
Ouchie!
I'm sorry. I had no choice. If I got hit, then who would carry you?
Darn it!
I think we lost him. Finally! I wish I got tranquilized first and Briar had to carry me!
Rabble! I threw the rock at the hive.
Oh, no! What? Warren? This is all your fault!
That's my fault?
That's not true, Warren!
I heard you, liar!
Warren!
Hey, let me go! No!
Listen! When we said that, we were just messing around!
You're right! Save it! Save your lives for the judge!
It's true, Warren! I was climbing that tree to get you this! Warren better appreciate this!
How dare they? Making me run like that!
We just wanted to surprise you, Warren! We even had a party planned!
Briar!
We're so sorry!
I got you now!
Run! Sorry, bro! I hope Briar doesn't remember any of this! Warren, are you okay?
I'm fine! Are those?
Those must be the rest of his traps. There are so many.
That's Logger Vic. Rabble, got it. Rabble! Rabble!
Hey, it looks like the other bear fell into my trap.
Hurry up, Rabble! Vic is here!
Hey, bears. How you feeling down there? What the...
Walker Vic?
Nice day for a stroll.
Warren, let's go!
Stinking bears. I'll get my revenge!
Thanks for the great party, guys! I couldn't have asked for better friends!
You're welcome! Or pleasure!
Sorry about the misunderstanding! You guys almost got caught by Vic because of me!
Stop crying!
saved us in the end. We should be thanking you, Worm.
What's wrong with Briar? It's not like him to be missing a party.
Wait, save me some food.
Back to the forest, part B.
Babu, bring another crate, quick!
Sorry, King! That was every piece of fruit in your stash, sire!
What did you say?
Briar, I'm so stuffed! Let's head on back home!
All right.
Oh, the fruit I had in this world!
Those boys are headed to their house!
Got that right. Maybe. Let's go!
Say what? Come back here! Stop them!
Yes, sir!
Well, I finally got them boys.
Well done.
Who did that?
I don't know.
You?
My poor head.
All right, come on.
Okay.
Don't you can't go yet?
What do you mean we can't go?
You mean, what happened to our house?
Come on now. You tell us what happened.
I don't really know.
Spill it.
I don't.
Right now.
Right. Okay.
Hey, guys. Come back to your house. There's something waiting for you.
Waiting for us?
Yeah, you got that right. We put together a surprise with Tiki's help.
It's all done then?
My douche. What? This isn't the path to the bear's lair? Who dug this hole?
Whoa! Bramble, we finally made it!
We made it? Say, wait up, Briar!
Welcome home, guys!
Briar, Bramble, when'd you get here?
Huh? So then, you were planning a surprise for us?
Uh-huh, that's right.
We know you're tired. Come, this way!
Hey, bro, home sweet home!
It's all okay?
Yeah, that's right. Everything's fine.
Wow! It's just wonderful!
It's so good to be home!
You think so? It took us ages to get it all fixed up!
Whoa! Even more beautiful flowers? Let me get a good look!
Don't touch!
Why not?
Yeah, that's right. You see, I spent so long arranging it.
Oh, of course. And you did a really fine job, too.
Hey, is this a portrait of yours truly? It really captures my eyes.
Of course it does, and that's because I painted it with my very own feathers.
I want to see it better. Get over here.
Don't touch it.
Why not?
Because, Because the paint is still fresh, and if you handle it before it has time to dry, you'll make a total mess of it. And that would be an absolute shame.
Oh, that's true. I'll wait till it dries then. Yeah.
Whew, close one.
Huh? What's this? A new bed? With this thick layer of leaves? I'm sure it's comfy. Let's try it out.
Yeah! Hold on there, partner! Huh?
Do you have any idea who this house belongs to, Warren Hall?
What?
Oh, look at all that high!
Bramble, it's off limits!
You mean this isn't a gift for us? No matter, I'll just have a little taste. Come on, I just want a little bit.
Wait, Bramble,
just a
you
taste
can't
to
touch it.
Just a little
stop.
Sip, I promise!
No! Bramble!
Come, you're stingy! Forget it!
What?
What's with this rope?
Don't pull it!
Huh?
No!
Honey! No! No! What the what?
So tell me, what's the deal? What in the world is going on?
So they are in the area. Dirty, rotten, stinking bears. This time I'm gonna have your hides. Ah, you just wait and see what I'll do.
Briar, Bramble, please forgive us. We never should have made your home into a pleasure pad.
Yeah, we should be insanely mad at you guys. You made such a cool setup here and kept it a secret from us?
What? Briar's right! I'm dying to play on a swing!
Yeah. Is that a trampoline there? Gangway, folks!
Hey, you guys! Somebody give me a push! What wise guy put a hole up here?
What the? That's my little cabin! Oh, my beloved little cabin! Oh boy, did I miss this place! I didn't realize how much! Looks like that needs to be repaired. My little courtyard! Nothing has changed. My truck! You gathered a lot of dust, I see. But that's okay. I'll spiff you up. This baby helped me cut down a lot of trees. I'm so glad to see you! Mwah! Mwah! Oh, my sweet little home! I'm back! There really is no place like home! Everything's just like I left it! Such a lovely place! My little bed! Oh, now that's cozy. Look at all this fabulous stuff! Me after filling the big one! What a handsome lad I was back in those days! Oh, now look, the highest honor for a woodcutter! However, my life was ruined by those two pesky bears. They were always getting in my way. Obnoxious brutes. They kept driving me crazy. I'm gonna make them pay for what they've done. You just wait and see.
The milk thief.
No, that's not good.
Say what? Wow. You're kidding me, right? You're getting too old.
No, that's better.
Well, I win again.
Ha! Oh, please don't hurt me! Don't hurt me! Oh, I beg for your mercy. I promise.
That's the excuse you use every single time, and I'm not buying it. That's the spot.
Get off me,
right
cat, will ya?
Claws.
I just want to get some rest. Hi.
A thousand?
How am I supposed to cut that many? It's just not realistic. And I hurt my back on the job yesterday.
All right, then I'll send Jenkins over to replace you.
No. It won't be necessary. It's all better now. It's all right. I'll get started right away, and I promise you, boss, I won't rest until I'm finished. Boss? Have it your way, then! I'm a loyal employee! I don't deserve that!
Your body been failing you recently? Want to build a stronger and more muscular healthy body?
Yeah.
Then you need to buy Muscle Milk. Its concentrated calcium formula guarantees an increase in energy and stamina. If this sounds like an energy drink, call 787-123-4567.
Wow.
Be one of the few
people who take... Hello? I'd like an order of Muscle Milk, please!
Once in a lifetime offer.
Impulse Shopping Network Delivery!
It's here! Just look at it!
Say there, old
man. Hang on! This milk cost me a lot of moolah! I'd better savor it and not drink it all at once! You keep quiet! There! I'll drink half of it now and a bit more later. Wow! It's incredible how quickly my back stopped aching! I'm ready to start cutting! Those bears aren't gonna stop me now!
Oh dear.
Hi-ya! Come on, you lousy chunk of rusted metal! That stuff is already wearing off. My back. I could use some more Muscle Milk.
Bramble, haven't you had enough? Look, it's nice outside. Put the hive down and enjoy the day, bro. I just bay! Come here,
punk. You got my honey all wet! Don't come back here again unless you're ready for a fist! I can't eat this anymore, fire!
I'm sure you'll find food somehow. Bro, where do you suppose that truck is going? Delicious. Bro, quit shoving!
Just wanna see!
Wait your turn!
Okay, my turn! What is that? It looks really tasty!
Quit messing around. We've got a plan. At any moment, Vic will wake up.
Just one sip, bro.
Put it back.
Yeah, like you wouldn't drink it.
I hope they brought more of that Muscle Milk. What are you doing here? I haven't cut down any trees today.
All right, no problem. Everything is all right.
You two rotten scoundrels drank my milk? You are so done for. I'm gonna go get my gun. Well done, Fabian. Get back here, Bear. Push me for the last time.
Well. Vic makes me so frustrated sometimes. Come on, let's go prove to him we didn't do it. So it's Fabian. That's good. And to think Vic blames those bears for my crime.
Let me out!
Calm down! That should teach Vic not to be so stingy. And now it's time for a nap.
Boom! Gotcha! Why'd you let us take the rap?
It's you two! Just hope so! Get back here!
Better than I planned. How extremely convenient for me.
Briar, why won't Vic believe us? I mean, we had Fabian literally by the tail, and Vic still thought we were the ones who drank his milk.
Well, we both know Fabian did it, bro.
It doesn't matter if he gets away with it. I mean, every time we try to get the...
That's it! We gotta get Fabian to fess up. Wait. Follow me.
Hey, Briar!
Here. That's what I'm talking about.
Whoa, those look really, really good. I want to try.
Hey, wait.
It's so hot, Briar. Briar, my mouth is on fire. Water, get me some water. I need some water.
Thanks for being the guinea pig, Grandma.
You're gonna regret doing that to me, Briar!
I didn't do anything! You grabbed it and shoved it in your mouth!
Tomorrow morning, I'm gonna get up early and be sure to receive that muscle milk directly from the delivery guy.
Oh dear, better move quickly. Yes, I'll go out and wait. Aha! Aha! Strange. They delivered it early. Come on, drink it! Perfect timing. Wait, there's something not quite right about this.
For our valued customers, Muscle Milk will be delivering an extra bottle every evening absolutely free. Starting from today until the end of the month.
That's just perfect.
Yeah! We got you!
What are you two doing here? I mean, yeah, we had an especialist radiant.
Yeah, that stuff's hot. Tell Vic we didn't do it.
What are you guys doing?
I need water.
Then make it right, and we'll let you go.
Are you the one who drank the bottle?
So thirsty.
But why? We have two thieves to catch here. Fabian, come back here.
He won't be setting us up again. Grandma, have you ever thought about why Logger Vic gave this delicious milk to us?
I guess he must have felt sorry for wronging us, so he sent us I'm sorry milk.
No, it can't be that simple. Well, how about going to Vic's home and figuring it out?
Good idea!
Come on.
Recent reports show that Muscle Milk has been tested by the health department and they have found traces of toxic substances from a factory leak. All warehouse bottles of Muscle Milk are being recalled. It is imperative that you do not purchase any Muscle Milk bottles dated after May 5th. The Muscle Milk Company has closed its production until...
Bro!
I can't believe those jerks took me for a fool after I gave them so much of my money. Now what am I going to do to get fitter?
Hey, Vic!
Now what?
You've got some explaining to do!
Get out of my house, you stinking fat!